Greetings from Mayo College. Because of the coronavirus threat, we are facing an unprecedented situation today. Every day, new challenges are emerging. I am speaking to you today to review the measures taken so far and the way ahead. As soon as the first case was reported in a day school in Noida, we imposed a strict quarantine for our boarding schools in coordination with our girls' school more than 2 weeks ago. The drastic restrictions were effectively implemented because of the wholehearted support of parents and old boys and the students themselves. All precautionary measures prescribed by the World Health Organization have been immediately implemented. A few days ago, the government decided to postpone all examinations. The state government imposed Section 144, which severely restricts the gathering of people. Thereafter, we took immediate steps to allow boys to leave for home. The first to leave were our international students. Thereafter, class 10 students left immediately after their final board exams on 18th of March. Others have left in the past 2 days. In order to minimize social interaction inside the campus, parking and dispersal areas were arranged for parents to pick up their wards and their luggage. We profusely thank the parents for their understanding and support. Today, the remaining students will leave. We now need to look ahead. Having taken care of our primary duty, the safety of our children, we now need to ensure that minimum disturbance is caused to the academic progress of the children. For this, we have taken many initiatives. These will succeed only with the active involvement of parents and their guidance to the children. The students have been issued books before their departure. Books are also being sent to those students who will be joining school in this academic year. The teachers are in the process of preparing online teaching material. We propose to start online classes from Wednesday, 25th March. This will give the students a few days to relax with their family members before they resume their studies. The schedule of classes will be shared with you on Monday. Please encourage your child to write down his queries, etc., and mail them to his teacher every day. The teacher will reply within 24 hours. On your own, please also ensure that students conduct fitness exercises and meditation for about 45 minutes at least every day. There is a possibility that the government may impose fresh restrictions that may affect the functioning of our school offices. Therefore, we may have to share information through social media. We will request you to share it with other parents who form part of your groups. We do understand that you would be busy with many issues, but we would sincerely appreciate an acknowledgement of all our communications. This is important as it affects your child and our student. Once again, we wholeheartedly thank you for all the unstinted support and cooperation you have extended to us. The confidence you have shown in Team Mayo gives us fresh energy to work harder for the future of our students. Before I end, I would like to thank the chairman and members of the Mayo College Committee for that steadfast belief in the steps that we have taken so far and will continue to take for the safety and schooling of our children. The two headmasters and bursar have worked tirelessly and selflessly with their teams to see us through these trying times. They have displayed sterling leadership at all times. One final request to our parents. When you applaud the people who are fighting the coronavirus on our behalf on Sunday, the 22nd of March at 5 p.m., please remember the teachers and support staff of Mayo College too. Thank you. Jai Hind.